My correct people, I bring all of una obunge gist. Yes, the information don't reach us already. Say, Prophet Tibetan, he don't send powerful message to Ooni over his destiny with Queen Naomi. Say he shouldn't question the plan of God. God's plan for him and Queen Naomi, he shouldn't question it. And neither should he try to do anything just to please anybody. The only person that he will try to please is Queen Naomi and Prince Tadenika, because they are his priority. They are supposed to be his priority. So make him no make mistake to think that anyone will they tell him say make him bring in another wife, or that Queen Naomi is not fit to return to palace. Make him no say the person they lie give him. Say Kabi Esi, make him no accept anyone else except Queen Naomi. Yes, because the thing will be said, the enemy's been they plan for him. If he know they careful enough, he is going to have himself to be blamed. Yes, my correct people, say na himself we ain't go blame for everything. If he eventually allows the enemies to step into his home to control him, my correct people, we just they very happy over the how the news take they come out. Yes, the news they come out so that everybody will see the things that are going on. So that everybody will see the way where we say the old wisdom be they plan evil against Mama Tadenikawo. Kabi Esi, he don't already see them finish. Say na so disappointment that is what they are going to bring to him if ever he should keep quiet. That these Oluwaseyi, they are going to finish him. So it better make him not listen to anything where they get to talk. Anywhere where them carry in name go. Say them no go kukuma succeed. Yes, my correct people. Matter where they ground no be small. Yes, my correct people. Matter where they ground no be small case. Because that will be say plenty people been they take for granted. Them no say a lot of things been done they go on already. A lot of things will be say plenty of them been they take for granted. Them not really know waiting God do for them. Yes, my correct people, them not really know waiting God do for them. So right now, all move where we say the all of them been they make to stop Mama Tadenikawo is just a total waste of time. Yes. So Kabi Esi, he is being advised by Prophet Tibetan, say, make him no lose guard, make him no look back at all, make him no turn his back. Because Mama Tadenikawo, it can only be Mama Tadenikawo. Every other thing will be say anyone they talk give and making no say, those people are only after his life. Those people are only going to make things worse for him. So to avoid putting himself in danger because of these Oluwaseyi, it is better that he fights really hard. It is better that he fights for what he believes in. My correct people, Kabi Esi, na so advice with them they give him. Say make him no make single mistake, because the moment we be say he make any small mistake like this, so say the enemies they are going to use it all against him. So he should try his possible best to make sure say whatever plan we be say in get for inside palace, it better be something that is going to benefit Queen Naomi. If not, Ingo regret tire. Yes, my correct people. Now waiting them been they talk give the Kabi Esi. Say make in no make any form of mistake, because the moment we be say in make any mistake like this, and then in go no say in get plenty enemies. Yes, now the moment where we say in go make mistake, now then in go no say him enemies surplus. My correct people, Kabi Esi, him no really know waiting God do for him. Yes, he no really know wetin God do for him, because the way we be say him enemies been they plot evil against him. If he should keep quiet about it, if he continues to ignore the signs that are being given to him, if he continues to ignore the sign, my correct people, let me say Ingo they fight for him life for a long time, and he is not even going to get anything out of it. Yes, my correct people, so any plan will be say KBAC get right now, it is better he tries his possible best to make sure say nobody stops him. It is better he tries his possible best to make sure say all those people we been they talk him, give him say he no waiting he wants. Say all those people, they are after his life. Yes, all those people, they all are enjoying everything we been they go on. So make you no make mistake to they think say these people wait there for him life right now that they have good intention. No, it is only Queen Naomi that has good plans for him. It is only Mama Tadenikawo that is planning for him to be happy. It is only Mama Tadenikawo that wants everything in her power to make sure that KBAC doesn't lag behind, to make sure that KBAC himself no make any mistake. Yes, my correct people, the king himself is being advised never to make any single mistake. Because the moment we be say he make mistake like this, that is when he is going to lose everything. All respect we be say he been they get from plenty people, that is when he is going to lose it all completely. So make him no think say any of these Oluwis are on his side. Yes, making no thing say them day him side. They all have their own plan. They all have fair share of their plan against KBAC. So make KBAC no thing say he is covered or he has support. Because nobody, like no single person, is going to come to his rescue by the time we say they don't finish with him. So, he better be ready for what comes next. Yes, KBAC, he better be ready for what comes next. Because the kind eye will be say the Oluwis them tear open for where him day like this. So, only what they want, yes, the only thing that they need right now is just the opportunity for them to shatter all of KBAC's plans to pieces. And them no go fit stop till they all get what they want. So KBAC, now is the time for him to fight off his enemies. All the enemies that he has, now is the time for him to fight all of them. So they all will stay out of his way, because if he doesn't handle this matter the right way, he may never have the opportunity. Yes, my correct people. He may never have opportunity to prove his love to Mama Tadenikawo. So everything that is going on right now is not something that he should take for granted. Yes, he shouldn't take any of the things where they go on right now for granted, because he doesn't really know what the enemies have in store for him. Yes, KBAC, his enemies don't already see the greatness in Mama Tadenikawo, and they are trying to make sure that they destroys every chances where KBAC gets with Queen Naomi. But my people, now them go use their own hand take by themselves, because no evil plan against Mama Tadenikawo will ever succeed. Yes, my correct people, now so we take the hear of this matter and I take the same. Make una follow us reason. I'm down in the comments below. Bye bye.